About measurement of length. Have you ever been to a shop to buy and stitch it? The shopkeeper measures the cloth material with a long steel rod. It is a measuring rod that measures length in meters. The standard unit of measurement of length is meter. Smaller lengths like the length of our notebook are measured in millimeter and centimeter. Larger lengths like the distance between two cities are measured in kilometer. Relationship between different units for measuring length. 10 millimeters equal to 1 centimeter. 100 centimeters equal to 1 meter. 1000 meters equal to 1 kilometer. The common devices used to measure small lengths are a measuring tape and a ruler.